fly. That drove in Anthony Britos. The wind starts to kick up just a hair. As Pirone dances off of second base, Eaton checks on him. And now here's the 3-1 to Keck. He swings a high fly ball. Deep into right field, could be trouble for Fuca. Fuca back to the warning track, to the wall. And this ball is gone. A two-run homer for Chris Keck. His fifth of the year. And the Rockies have a 3-0 lead. Still nobody out in the inning as Keck goes deep. He drives in Pirone.